So you're thinking about moving into Sacramento, California? Well, today we're talking a little December 2020 Sacramento real estate market update and what you can expect in the market currently. My name is Mark McDonough. This channel is all about Sacramento, the metro area, education, schools, all that fun stuff. So hit that subscribe button and that bell. I'll be bringing you bi-weekly content. If you're thinking about moving to the area, reach out to the team that has your back. Mark McDonough team, we got you covered when you move into the area. Okay guys, December 2020, let's talk a little Sacramento real estate market update. Okay, first let's talk about the general atmosphere during this time of the year. With COVID, well, it kind of sent us into a tailspin running on about 1/5 of normal inventory. So let's talk a little bit about if you're a buyer, if you're someone looking to move either into Sacramento, El Dorado, Placer, or Yolo. Some buyers right now are running into problems getting qualified. So a lot of buyers who are actually self-employed because of COVID and because there was kind of like a kind of discrepancy during a few months, if you're an Uber driver or something, you're running into some problems right now actually getting qualified. You might have the cash, you might be a total viable option, but because of that gap, you're running into problems. I actually got a call from directly a couple of my lenders and said to them, they've been telling me straight up, hey, we told your client to hold off to 2021 where we can get them a valid P&L because they're not qualifying. And my conversation normally is like, but they have, you know, a job, they're making a lot of money, but they said because of COVID and because of that gap, it's just not as easy as it was before to get qualified. So what we're seeing is a lot of people who are self-employed are running into problems now getting qualified. It is getting harder to get a loan, which means the buyer pool is shrinking. I'll talk a little bit about that more in this video right here. Okay, now if you are a seller and you're thinking about selling your house, granted, it is a seller's market. It is a hardcore seller's market. I've never seen it as much of a seller's market as right now. But what you're running into is with the new COVID lockdown, a lot of my clients have told me, hey, for right now, we wanna hold off. We wanna stay put for the meantime and see what's going on as far as the shutdown goes. So the buyer pool definitely is shrinking. Is this still a good time to sell your house? Absolutely, 100%. We have one listing in Citrus Heights that we listed for $399. 4 days on the market, we had 5 offers, we took an offer, and so far we're good to go. Granite Bay, the same thing, 2.1 million. Leedy Lane, we just put that one on the market 2 days ago. We've already got our first cash offer. So is it a good time to sell your house? It's absolutely a great time to sell your house. Even though it might not have been as good as it was maybe 2 months ago, it's still a fabulous seller's market. So putting your house on the market right now definitely makes sense. So that's a little bit about what you're seeing right now in the market. Now, this time of the year, I always call it my 3-week crunch time. The 3 weeks, if you have a listing, you want to sell it. If you have a buyer, you want to get them in. Between now and the 21st is a very, very important time in the real estate cycle. Because when it gets closer to the holidays, the 25th and New Year's, no matter how hardcore you are of a person looking for a house, you tend to want to put the brakes on it and celebrate a little bit with the family. Things just tend to slow down. So if you're a realtor out there, or if you're someone thinking about selling your house or buying a house, this is the 3 weeks you do it in. Honestly, you're gonna get the best results. Okay guys, this is short and sweet about what you're expecting or what you're seeing right now in Sacramento's real estate market, December 2020. Like I said, if anyone has direct questions about the market or wants to know, our team is very active. We've got a bunch of listings on there. We've got about 30 or 40 clients looking to move in the area. Chances are, if you have a question, we can answer it. So post it down there in the comments. As you probably have seen, it takes us maybe about 30 minutes to respond back to any question. So if you're thinking about moving to Sacramento, comment below, we'll answer them right away. Okay guys, hopefully you enjoyed this video on the Sacramento real estate market update, December 2020. Hopefully gave you a little information. So if you're thinking about buying or selling, or if you're thinking about anything regarding Sacramento, guys, this is the channel for you. Hit that subscribe button and that bell. I'll be bringing you bi-weekly content. And if you're thinking about moving to the area, reach out to the team that has your back, the Mark McDonough team. We got you covered. Okay guys, until next time, this is Mark. Have a good one.